While a password can provide good security for your iPhone, it can also become a barrier if you forget it. In this guide, we will show you alternative methods to open a locked iPhone without the need for a computer or password. Method 1. Unlock iPhone with emergency call. Go to the emergency call screen on your locked iPhone. Dial a specific string of numbers and characters, then tap the call button 8 times. Enter another string of numbers and characters, and tap the call button. The lock screen will appear in gray. Try inputting common passwords like 1234 or 0. Swipe up on the lock screen to unlock your iPhone. Method 2. Erase iPhone with Apple ID. If you repeatedly enter the wrong password and your iPhone is locked, locate the Erase iPhone button at the bottom right corner of the screen. Tap the Erase iPhone button and enter your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will be erased by your Apple ID removing the lock screen. Method 3. Use 4U Key Software. Download 4U Key Software from the provided link in the description and connect your iPhone using a USB cable. Download the firmware through the software. Click Start to remove the screen lock. Wait for a minute while the software removes the lock. Congratulations! Your iPhone screen lock has been successfully removed. We hope these methods help you unlock your iPhone without a computer or password. If you found this guide helpful, please give us a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more useful videos. Stay tuned for our upcoming content.